I'm Rob Beale, Head of Health and Fitness for David Lloyd Leisure. I've been in the health and fitness industry now for coming up to 15 years. I'm just going to be sharing some tips and advice on how to lead a healthy and active lifestyle. The three main types of exercise are strength training, flexibility training, and of course cardiovascular training, which we sometimes call aerobic training.
People have a perception of healthy eating being boring and a little bit of a chore. It really doesn't have to be.
There are ways to make healthy eating more interesting and enjoyable. One thing I'd recommend is to set a long-term goal. So that's the goal of what you really want to achieve.
It's really important to keep variety in your exercise. This way, you are definitely going to stay focused.